everybody. This is Agent Cac. Welcome back to Let's Play Arrow the Acrobat 2. Let's go in this direction. Turn down the sound a bit and avoid the wind fans because they will hurt. They will blow me into the screen and I will say whoa. I will say whoa all day and all night until my head falls off. Okay. Oh! Well, that was kind of a waste. Whoop! Yeah, let's go again. Ha, ha, compadre. I have 75 points due to the fact that you exploded. Okay. Let's ring the bell. Or clank the chain. There we go. Well. Let's go up. Whoa, toxic ooze! And wind. And electro shocks that nearly shocked my system, but didn't, because I avoided them. Multiple huzzas are in order for avoiding electricity. Okay. Oh, damn. Okay. Let's go, squeaky, squeaky, squeaky chain. Avoid toxic death ooze. And realize that this may actually be exactly where I thought it was. Okay. Yeah, I thought this was the... Ow! I thought that was going to be the correct path, but I guess not. It seems like this is the right path. I heard something. I hear something go swoosh. Oh! Okay. Hopefully nothing will go swoosh in my ear again. And then I'll be like, what went swoosh in my ear? Swoosh in my ear. Starring Amanda Bynes. No, she used to be so hot before she went insane. Yo! Okay then. Let's avoid the electroshock therapy and go into this direction therapy. And slide. And under, over, around, and into. I was so close! You know, I'm gonna go up. See what delicious snacks are in store for my mouth over in this area. Wait, so this isn't pain ooze? No? Okay. Oh, 70,000. Whoa. Wait, I thought I saw something. R. Do I have any of the... No. Ow! There is no way for me to tell. Okay. Let's go. Over here. Oh, and sorry if my mouse was on the screen there. I just got through playing some Snail Bob Sunday, and I usually leave the mouse on the screen for that. So, sorry if there was a mouse on the screen. R. Are you gonna come back, platform friend? Hello, platform friend! Thank you for returning. I missed you. Okay, toxic ooze. Or as it was known in the 1990s, toxic ooze! Yes. Back in the 90s, adding a severe amount of vowels to a word instantly made that word so much cooler. I have no idea how that worked. Yeah, because if you take a look at like all these 90s commercials on YouTube, they'll be like, hey, new cereal with extra vowels. And then everybody's like, vowels are delicious. And then I'm all like, what? No, seriously, I'm like, what? How do you get those? Oh, that was a whoosh that I've been hearing. Ack! Let's smooth criminal. Oh. Did I get all of the oh, you're gonna do this again, game, aren't you? Okay, at least I get an extra life out of this. Maybe bring myself up to 2 cats again. Ow! 9. I just got 1. Okay. Okay, because for a while there, I had 2 1/3 cats. Ow! Ow! Ouch, damn it, ouch! That may be the lost Dr. Seuss book. Ouch, damn it, ouch! Ouch, damn it, ouch! Said the couch. As it sat on a couch. I'm not that good with poeticness, so I can't finish that phrase. And Dr. Dis again. Or Dez. No, I think it's Dis. Like this and that. Oh. No. What do I hit, game? Using my invisibility frames, I will cheat this boss because I have no idea what I'm supposed to hit. Oh, I'm supposed to hit it when that is not extended. Or not? Okay, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do for this boss. And I lost a third of a cat on this. And ouch! Wait, maybe when he's running? Ning. Haha! Oh, good thing explosions don't hurt you. Come on, free life. Please, free life. Please, free life. Free life! Hell yeah, yippee indeed. Ooh, let's play Ector. B pickup for bonus act. Welcome. Thank you, Ector. Yippee indeed. Next time on Arrow the Acrobat 2, we'll be going into Dr. Death Industries, the bonus act. So until then, everybody, this is Agent Cac, and I'm saying adios.